Before the age of the Twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family, a family he himself murdered. But the hands of death could not defeat him. The sisters of fate could not control him. And on this day, the man, the legend,
what up, guys?
Kratos, will have his revenge.
Back in the place. Okay, guys, I'm back in the place. I'm about to do this again. Of course, thank you for joining me on thank you for joining me on Serious Quest. Of course, I'm going to be playing all of God of War series. I'm first starting out with 3. For some reason, I don't think they have God of War 1 or 2. Well, they do have it, but I have to either buy the console, buy the game, and I'm under the weather. Not really under the weather, but I've been sneezing for the entire day and all that shit. It's a long day, but hey, we're here, right? All right, let's get this. Let's try and solve. If you guys didn't know, this is my first time playing this game. I've never played this game. I always see people playing it, but I've never played it myself. So everything is new to me. The quizzes, the puzzles, all of that stuff is new to me. So bear with me if you see me fumbling over certain stuff. It's for a reason. All right, so this is Jay from Deep by Heart. I want to say thank you for joining me. If you are here, thank you for joining me. You already know what it is. Let's get it. Yes, sir. My sinus is kicking my ass from morning, man. Been sneezing like a bitch. Ugh. Damn. But it is what it is.
Who's there?
It's your mama.
My son! My beautiful Icarus! Your mama.
Good, good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. Ice Storm. That is the secret of the labyrinth. To escape it, we must assemble it.
Good, good. You've already started.
I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the labyrinth.
What have you done, my child? My boy, where is my boy?
Your son is dead.
I kick his ass, boy. I kick your boy's ass.
No.
I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the labyrinth. Create the power! Power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the labyrinth, I would see the return of my son.
He said
He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.
Oh, well. All right. Stop your crying, man. Get your act together, man. Stop your goddamn crying. Ah, damn. Ugh.
What are you doing?
Please.
This is so fucking cool, it's crazy. This is so cool, man. This is so cool. Yo, them people at Santa Monica been doing their shit. Alright, save. Alright. Give me that. Ugh. playing with me, boy. You're playing with me. Ah, Jesus. I've been sneezing all day. Damn. Alright. I don't know what that is. Oh, shit. This is a puzzle now. Oh, man. Oh, these fucking puzzles, yo. Oh, shit. What am I going to do now? Let me see. Let me try and figure this out. Alright. Okay. Goes there. Ah. Okay. Let's look back at this again. All right. Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, why did I do that? Oh. I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. Wait. It's all about timing, yo. Timing, timing, timing. About timing, patience and timing, huh? Oh, God damn it. All right. Oh, okay. I see what I need to do. More puzzle. Puzzles, man. Alright. Okay, let's see. Alright, that turn. Am I missing something here? I think I'm missing something here, man. Am I bugging or am I not bugging? Oh, got another box here. Let me get some red orbs. Gonna have fucking firing on them, man. Yep, what I thought. Damn. Ugh. Oh, damn. Ooh. This part is hectic as hell. It's like every stage that you go, it gets more difficult. It gets more and more difficult, though. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, got some health. Cause boy, that part was stressing as hell. Yep. Bitch. God damn. Oh shit. Oh, motherfucker. I'm coming, god damn. God damn. What the hell was that? Shit. Oh, damn. Oh, you always get yourself in some shit, huh? The fuck am I gonna do now? Shit. Alright. Gotta wait, woman. God damn. What the fuck am I gonna... What am I gonna do? Hell no. Damn. What the fuck was that? Ah, shit. Hate these fucking puzzles. Shit. My God. Come on, Curtis. What in the fuck, man? Oh, Jesus mercy. Oh, damn. Damn. Please don't get yourself in any more shit. Damn it. You save. Yeah, guys, it's my first time playing this, so please bear with me. Oh my God, this God of War is different from the newer ones, and of course I'm going to be playing that in the long run. But you know, I'm trying to go through these God of War games. This is the idea of quest series, and I'm just going through the series of games. Series quests, I should say. I'm not afraid. I understand what lies ahead. I saw Zeus torture my father. I saw him beat me because of me. I should have helped him, but I was afraid.
Hephaestus did what every father should do. Protect his child.
No! It's all my fault. I failed him because of fear. Fear is its own kind of darkness. In that darkness, I heard what the gods said about me. They called me a monster.
Words mean nothing.
Words mean nothing.
But in their words, I heard
fear. It's not in a freaking head.
The fear of an ash-covered warrior. The fear of you. gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Hope is for the weak, Pandora.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
This is what hope delivers, child. You should learn that now.
Come here, bitch. 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 Come here. Bitch. Come here. Nope, not today. You come here. Bitch. Right. See the light? You come here. Fuck are those? Bitch, fuck out of here. Don't drop. Go right here. Yeah, stay right there. Let me pull this. Yeah, go now. Alright. Gotta touch that. And somehow I'm going to be going up that side. Okay. All right. Let me. Okay. Find a big buddy right here. I feel it. I just fucking feel it. Alright, so I'll save spot. Alright. Let me see. Safe spot. Ah, man. Yeah. I'm just glad that I'm going through this because, oh, this game is crazy, yo.
My father once told me it maintains the balance of power within Olympus. Break the chain to raise the labyrinth.
Wait here.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Oof, oof. Oof. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Sorry, Kratos. I'm sorry, man. God damn. I don't know why you had to take this route. Shit, couldn't you take a bus or something? Shit. Woo! Woo! Lord. Ugh. Ugh. I'm sorry, Kratos. Alright. Up. Down. Alright. You're good now. You're good now, bro. You're good now. Yeah, guys, sorry guys, this is my first time playing this, so please bear me. It is crazy. This bitch. Okay. That's how we're going to do it. Alright. Jeez. Alright. Bitch, one more, you're gone, nigga. Nice. Again. Okay. All right. Gotta do something here, man. Let me save. Yeah, gotta put something on that. Gotta put something here. Yeah, gotta put something there. Thank you. sponge these off. Die, bitch. If I can upgrade something. Damn, I got a lot. So let me upgrade. Let me upgrade this. Let me upgrade my blade. Ooh-wee. All right, Army of Sparta. Okay. So R2 and tap 0. Okay. No one, horrible. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. All right, next. Got that. Upgrade this. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Let me upgrade the lion head. Yep. That's good. Let me upgrade this. So L1, okay, in the air, got you, put that, okay, alright, I'm just upgrading my weapons, so let me give this upgrade as well. I think this is going to be a max. Okay, increased damage, soul, okay. Unlock the souls of Cyclops, Berserker, go to the option, then press go to the power up menu option, then press here to select the different souls. Okay. Get it. Upgrade me. Okay. Yes. Word, that's what you do me? All right. I got you. All right, let me get this out. No, I guess I can't go that side. Okay. There you go. There you go. One thing with God of War, with this one is that they don't show you like a directional thing that kind of points into the right direction and where to go. You know, sometimes you get a little bit confused where to go next or whatever, and you know, kind of used to that. But this doesn't show you, period. I know that's a letter. Well, written by I ain't got time to read. I'm sorry. I ain't got the time to read. Alright, save again. Alright. Let's go. Ooh. Oof. Oof. Damn. Oof. Damn. Oh, shit. Good piece of work of art they destroyed up. Damn. Oh my God, not another one. Okay. All right. Concentrate. Concentrate. Concentrate, boy, concentrate. You can do this. Good. Wasn't bad.
Pandora! Pandora! Athena?
It's all right, Kratos.
Remember your purpose, Sparta. Remember why you have come so far. Prepare yourself, Sparta. You know what you must do.
I will raise the labyrinth. I will take her where she belongs.
The camera angles are crazy. Pressing away from press X to jump up. Alright. Ooh. Fancy. Alright, let me this is the thing. I'm here but I'm not sure where to go or what to do. Not sure if I should go this side. All right, let me just go save real quick. All right. All right, so let me go up them stairs. Upstairs. Not sure if this is the direction I need to go, so hey guys, if you're joining me, if you're just joining me, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. I'm Jay, actually. I'm doing this series called Series Quest. Basically, I play games that has like multiple series, starting from the beginning up. I think I wanna tackle, after the God of War series, I think I wanna tackle Dead Space, or either Dead Space or Gears of War. I'm kind of contemplating which one to do first next after this one. So. Yeah, but thank you guys for stopping by, you know, appreciate y'all guys. Of course, please feel free to follow me. I'm also on YouTube as Geek by Heart, you know, I talk a lot of geeky stuff, so Hey, what's up? Let's talk. Let's discuss movies, video games and stuff like that. Comic books and all of that good stuff. This is my first time playing this, by the way. This is my first time playing this game. I'm not sure if I played the game after this, but I know this is my first time playing this. You know, I've never heard anything about Amazon and their live action God of War, but I hope that they bring justice to this, because this is crazy, man. This in itself is crazy. Oh shit. God, goodness. Ooh.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child. You're hurting me!
Damn.
Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Oh, damn. Oh shit. Mm. Ah, shit. Bitch. 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 Yeah, boy, my friend. Run, run. Am good, girl. Go get it. Go, Pandora.
Pandora, no. Stop her, Kratos. Do not let her into the flames.
This is what I am meant to do. You know that. Please.
Hush.
Kratos, you know this is the only way.
Don't listen to her, Kratos. Once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
Hold her. Hold on her. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Turn into dust, yo. Zeus's cult as a motherfucker.
After all you have sacrificed, it ends in a lover stunning failure.
Damn. Into box. Alright. Alright, what's gonna be my next move now? Let's go. So what's gonna be my next move? I need to come down this avenue. Let's go this side. Save point. All right, gotta save, save, save. But yo, that was crazy. That was insane. All right. All right.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Father versus son. Oh shit, he got tougher. Damn. Damn, Gaia.
It bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Father. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Damn, Gaia. Damn, that's so cool that you see his bloodstained fingerprints on the wall. That's crazy. Guy about to catch an heart attack. Let's go. Let's go. You die, bitch. Bitch. Fuck you. Let's go. Let's get him. Yo, dick. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, shit. Oh, come on. Ah, damn. All right. Ah, damn. Come on. Ah, shit. Come on. Come on. Ooh, bitch. 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 Ugh, bitch. 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 Hell yeah. Dude went to shit. Nice. Nice. Damn, he's tripping up all his weapons, man. Shit. Get a flashbacks or something. All right, can't pick that up. go further. Blood stains, alright. Something. I don't get the sense of this scene. I don't know why this scene is. Well, let's go on with it. See what where it takes us.
It is changing. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
This way.
No, I can't go that way. Can't go that way. Nope, can't go that way either. Nope, can't go that way. All right. Okay. Goes nowhere. Like, okay. Take me back to. That's all I said. Yeah, this is the only thing. Okay. I don't get the reason for this scene though.
Kratos. Fear drove Zeus to kill his father Cronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
Oh, man. Okay. I guess I go in this direction. Jesus. Sinus be killing me for the whole entire day, y'all. Fuck the sinus. Fuck the sinus. Just like the first God of War.
Man. Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I won't allow you.
Good luck with that little fool, Volcanor.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
I gave you everything.
Please.
Part is so long and irrelevant. Hello, beautiful. I just saw your check, your message.
It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Nope. Nice. Ooh, knee to the face. Yeah, bam. Bam! Bam! Pow! 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 God! God! Damn! That blood! Blood is everywhere! Shit! Okay, done, Kratos, done! Me telling Kratos to done, and I'm like, still kicking his ass. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Like, wow. Oh no. Okay. Can we done now? Like, can we call it a day? Okay. Okay. Can't see nothing. Can't see nothing. Okay, can we call it? Yep. Damn.
I saw you do it.
Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infect them. Change them. Zeus himself felt prey for dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, Phoebe. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. The power you took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken him. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
You can't!
Damn.
You fool! What have you done?
Damn.
That was meant for me.
The officer himself. It's a big ass sword, yo.
You disappoint me, Spartan.
Damn, look at that big ass hole in the man. Big ass hole in the dude. Oh, shit. Damn. That was crazy. Okay, folks, that's it. That's the God of War 3. I think my next attempt is going to be God of War Ascension. Let's see how that works out. And then afterwards, I'm going to be going to the newer God of War and then Ragnarok. All right, so thank you for joining me. This series quest. Jay, check me out on YouTube. We're combined forces with my wife Lainey. Talk about geek stuff and all of that. And probably you can check us out on Instagram at Geek By Heart, also on Twitter and TikTok. We're also on TikTok, but yo, it's been a crazy game, yo. This is my first time playing. It was fun. So yeah, I'm looking forward to playing the next game. So thank you guys for joining me. Peace to the gods. Peace to the gods. All right.